tracking the latest on the deadly school shooting in Michigan. Three students are dead and eight other people are injured. This morning, the school is still locked down. A message on the district's website says all schools in the district will be closed for the rest of the week because of the shooting. It happened in Oxford, Michigan, which is about 40 miles north of Detroit. Investigators say a 15-year-old student opened fire with a semi-automatic pistol just after lunch. Police said that student was taken into custody minutes after they got to the scene.
I still have the flashbacks of hearing the gunshots and the crying and sadness.
Our teachers tell us to get down, hide, barricade the doors. So, of course, you got the people pushing desks over.
The sheriff said the gun was recently purchased and that the teen had been shooting with it and posting pictures of it on social media. But the teen and his parents have so far refused to talk with investigators. In a tweet, Governor Gretchen Whitmer said she was devastated by the news and that, quote, this is a time for us to come together and help children feel safe at school. And the president tweeted that his heart goes out to the families of all those in Oxford, Michigan. The president said he learned of this shooting after touring Dakota County Technical College in Rosemount yesterday. And he did address it in his speech here in Minnesota yesterday, of course, as that all unfolded. Sad situation. Yeah,
tragic loss of life. And I mean, this will haunt many of the survivors for life. Mm-hmm. It's so unfortunate. I mean, it just seems like 3 weeks ago we were up here talking about this in another city.
Right. We talk about this quite often. Often, yeah. And then people, you know, get up in arms and angry and very upset about it, too. Mm-hmm. All right, Jen, thank you. 607.